A 60-year-old woman is dead after her fishing boat capsized. The woman was underwater for several minutes until her fishing partner was able to pull her to shore. She died at the scene. The woman's name has not been released.